I wonder if any of them are frightened of heights. Hanging on for dear life, eyes shut. What a hobby. Right, hello. We are there. And we're gonna go there. So let's go. Was riding a rocket. And we were down here the other week. When I did that memories thing. And I know we did the seaside last week, but you know, it's an August bank holiday. Season's coming to a close. So I thought we'd pop down and have a look at sunny Weymouth. Which in theory should be absolutely bloody, excuse me, bloody heaving. In theory. So from here on in, everything is new. I've not been along here with any of you before. It's warm, it's not overly sunny, but it's warm. And I'm going to try not to rant today. I've got no reason to rant. Nothing to rant about. Oh dear. Anyway, while we're here, we could have a go at doing a Moto Guzzi versus young Bernard here, W800. So for me, the W800 wins. Only just. Well done, Bern. Kawasaki Z900 by the looks of it. See, all of this road here was put in for the 2012 Olympics. And to be fair, probably one of the better spent investments, should we say. I mean, getting into Weymouth years ago, what a nightmare. What a nightmare. I've literally seen it queuing up to the Dorchester roundabout. I'll show you on the return leg, and I'll see if I can show you the old road. But, it was awful. And obviously they couldn't possibly have that for the Olympics, for the sailing and that they had down here. So they had to do this. We used to go to Weymouth all the time, in your late teens and early 20s. Back in the days when it was possible to get bored. Didn't have entertainment round the clock. We used to go out. Just come down here in the car or on the bikes. I'll tell you what we might do. Let's pop up here and have a look. I haven't been up along here for a long time. Those paragliders up there. I wonder if any of them are frightened of heights. hanging on for dear life, eyes shut. What a hobby. Waiting for one of them to land in the road. I mean, look at it just floating there. Fair play. Come on, you can get a bloody bus through there.
thought being a bong, I can probably slip it in somewhere, like here. And hopefully there's enough room that the people behind me or front of me don't knock my bike over.
Them to it. And we might head over to Portland that you can see over there in the distance. Another gander. Good old bird.